society meets once every 3 years at a small diner, West Virginia. To join, you must come to the American Grill Diner, located in Cricket, at 9:30 p.m. on September the 21st. The only uniform is a heavy overcoat and a green tie. Order an eggs and bacon platter of coffee. The waiter will tell you that the breakfast menu is unavailable. Reply,
"Well, just the coffee then."
You'll be allowed to stay after closing time for the meet. The meeting itself is a meeting of the minds and philosophy regarding immortality. The society is called the Socratic Method. They hoist their mugs at the beginning and end of the meeting and say, "Death to Socrates." It is rumored a little hemlock is added to the first cup, and an antidote to the last.